Hello everyone, how are you all doing? Well, if you ask me, I am super excited right now because I have a couple of Christian Louboutin here and I can only open one. The reason is why is because it is my birthday month. Well, it is going to be on May 20th and I'm going to be, well, you know, I can't really say the number. I'm going to be another year older. So, Max is letting me open one of the presents early before my birthday. And I'm having, undecisive which one. I'm really super excited because I have no idea what style is in the box. So, what should I do? The one on the right? Or the one on the left? Oh my gosh. The one on the right with this nice bag? Or the one on the left? Help me. I can't decide. But I'm super excited to see what's inside that box. Or this side of the box. Oh my gosh. Okay. Should I go for the left? Maybe. No, right? I think I'm gonna choose the left. The one on the bag seems a little bit more fancy maybe or exciting because why is it in the bag? Well, maybe I should pick the one in the bag, right? Okay, I'm looking at Max here and he's like really telling me it doesn't matter, just open one, but you can only open one. So, maybe I'll stick with the bag. I hope I'm making the right decision. I hope it's a nice one. What do you think, guys? Should I go? Okay, never mind. That's enough. I made up my mind. I will open the one that I'm holding here. Okay, Max? Thank you to my super duper cameraman here, slash my husband, for getting me these gorgeous Christian Louboutin. So now let's go ahead and find out what's inside. But first, do you like the outfit I'm wearing? You've seen these. These are the gorgeous, I think they call it snow. But it's no something. So let's have you take a closer look on these gorgeous shoes. I really, really love the signature. I find it very artistic, and that's what I love. Of course, the color, black and white, just goes with everything. And this is shiny patent. I wish they have them in kid leather though. I love leather. But these days it's really hard to find Christian Louboutin in leather. Most of them are like patent. Okay, well, enough of these shoes already. Let's go ahead and open this box. Oh, this is so exciting. I wonder what's in here. I'm kind of super excited because I don't know what's inside. That's why. But I really love Christian Louboutin. So here we go. Woo! Okay. Let's see what I got. Oh, well, the dust bag, of course. Okay, here we go. What did you get me? Oh my god, oh my god. I don't want to look because I wanna. Oh my god! This is. Oh, look at this, guys! Oh my god! This is so gorgeous! Okay. How. These were sold out. How did you get them? I love these. Oh my god, I wanted to get one of these for so long. Oh, okay, I gotta give my husband a kiss here for a moment for giving me this. Oh my goodness, this is so gorgeous, isn't it? I was browsing on the Christian Louboutin online store and I was going around what's new, but most of them were sold out. And I was actually kind of looking at this like, oh, wow, look at that. It's really nice. And everything was sold out, all the new ones. So now, oh my God, this is just, I'm excited. This is so, so beautiful, isn't it? I love the cut on this and the ankle strap. Okay, I'm babbling too much for excitement. So let's go ahead and try it out. Oh my gosh. This is, okay, this is 100 millimeter, I think. I wish they would have the 120. It would be super sexy. So this is the, my gosh, I can't even pronounce it. Pampaclo. Well, whatever. It doesn't matter. I get the shoes. Yep. So let me go ahead and try it on. Oh my goodness. This is just so pretty. I don't have too many ankle strap Christian Louboutin, so this is great. Addition on my collection. Oh my goodness, what's it say? Do not take this off until you know you are keeping them. I am absolutely keeping them. Here it is. Okay. So, goes like this. And you could adjust it however you want. Tight or loose. These nylons, by the way, is Trasperenze brand. They're very shiny, but this is a reinforced toe, so it shows on the side right here, but I think it's okay. Oop. Okay, there it is. That's better. So let's go ahead and buckle this. Oops. Here it is. Is that how it's supposed to go? I think. Okay, now let's go ahead and put the other one on. Oh my goodness, this is super cool. I love this style. I love how the design of the buckle. It's really pretty. Okay. Okay. Here it is. Ooh. What do you think? Very pretty, huh? I think I got this one a little bit loose, but that's okay. Just need to find some nice outfit to go with it. But I think what I'm wearing right now is really nice with these shoes anyway. I should go ahead and do a little walk, right? Okay, well, here it is. Ooh. I love these shoes. Let me just put this up here so I can do a little bit walk. Okay, there you go. I'm kind of afraid to walk on the wood floor right now, so just be on the carpet. It's too brand new. The dress that I'm wearing, by the way, is from Shein, and this is the, I think this one is called the corset leather dress, and it's very nice, pretty classy, a little over the knee. Well, what do you guys think? I hope you're excited as I am, because I am really, really excited with these new Christian Louboutin shoes. So for now, I think I'm going to go ahead and admire these for a while. But I want to thank you for stopping by at my channel and watching my video. If you want to see more fun videos and photos, please visit my Patreon. And Once again, stay healthy and safe. I will see you again next time. Bye for now. Oh, and before I go, I would like to say hello to Jazz, Stephanie, and also Mary Kay Stiletto. Thank you for your support on my channel. And to all of my viewers as well, thank you for being here. I want to open these. Can I? Come on! I want to see what's in that box. I'm really curious now. Should I? He's giving me the look. Okay, guys. Well, I can't open them. I guess we'll have to wait on the next video. Bye for now.